saying?
I need that shit you dropped. Ah, you so calm.
Kind.
What's up?
Cash is leaving Los Santos again.
Gonna have to let this one slide, man. Got too much shit on my plate. Give me that, bitch.
Come on, my boss.
that paper.
You looking half dead, fool. Another 187.
You won't be needing this now. You don't need it now. Can I have this?
I'm waiting on traffic to move, punk.
You're gonna have to walk now, sucker.
Look at that Grove Street crew. Watch out, I'm gonna be there even on the day.
Get the heel grip out of here! Very kind of you.
Move it!
Oh, it's on now.
When you set up the meter.
Hey, you follow fucking Mark?
Well, the call.
this.
Back at that fool.
To share too, thank you.
I should have brought your ass, punk.
Too kind.
I got your back. I got him covered. Ooh.
I'm having this core.
Not get him!
Don't make me get out my seat.
Not too happy this shit, move!
Ah, you so kind. My shit!
Oh, you got it, man.
This shit to here got shit.
I'm pissed at Dodo.
Hey, Caesar, the Yay leaving San Fierro, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross-country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
You gon' hate this. It's the best you got.
Thank you.
told my shit!
Man, move, homie!
You're messing up my greña!
We aren't all donut fanatics.
Looking all big and sloppy?
Can I have this? This more than you, I think.
Jenny, man! Apúrate, call 911!
I'm a bloody bark, my stink.
Drive by
needing this, man.
Move on!
take that paper. Hey, don't let me... Very kind of you.
Hurry it up, please.
Familia,
Zero.
Oh, hi, Z. You wasn't around when I signed the deeds.
Yes, I know. I was on a dangerous reconnaissance mission, deep into enemy territory.
Yeah, right, sure, whatever you say. I should come through and have a look at the business, you know?
Oh, of course, of course. I'll have to tidy up a bit. This place is such a mess.
Don't worry about it. I'll drop in soon. Hey, what up, Z?
Nothing is up, Carl, apart from my blood pressure and the imminent collapse of my hopes and dreams.
Why?
As usual, the forces of darkness have triumphed over good. Life is nothing but misery, briefly interspersed with agony.
Homie, what you on? Whatever it is, you need to reduce the dosage.
Excuse me, but I never take drugs. We all know drugs are for losers and or sex maniacs. And right now, sex is the last thing on my mind.
Thank God for that.
Berkeley is back.
Oh, Berkeley.
Yes.
Who the fuck is Berkeley?
Oh, just a man I once beat in fair competition. A man literally obsessed with revenge.
Oh, you putting hands on him?
No, please. I never initiate violence.
Oh, I know. You knocked his bitch.
No. I won the prize in the science fair. First prize, that is.
And now he wanna pop you?
No.
And they say gangbangers is petty and small-minded. Hey, what's that bleeping sound?
That's him. We shall fight to the end.
Berkeley's launched a full-scale attack.
This is insanity!
All batteries commence fire! He's going for my transmitters! If he takes them out, I'll never be able to launch a counterattack.
No problem, man, but they're only toys.
They're not toys, they're just smaller. CJ, bogey's at 12 o'clock! metaphorically. As long as we have opposable thumbs, we will fight you. Well done, Carl. Now leave. I must prepare for the battles ahead. Never have so few owed so many. Too little, three... No, that's not it. What is it? We will fight him on the beaches. Well, rooftops.
Get a vehicle up, man.
Hey, Z, where you at?
Go away, Carl. I'm very, very busy back here. Top secret stuff, not for your eyes. Too sensitive.
Come on, homie, where are you?
I said go away, Carl. I don't need any friends today. Thank you.
Man, them some pretty strong draws.
Yes, my hero. Carl, he came back and humiliated me. I shall probably turn to prostitution now, where I will be found dead and broken. I am a 28-year-old man whose landlord just helped him down from a hook from which I had been hanging from my underwear, contemplating my inadequacy for nearly 2 hours. Ow, my crack.
Look, you gotta get even, homie. What kind of weapons you got?
I've got a prototype of a miniature plane.
Huh, well, with that plane, we gonna go humiliate Burke.
Okay, cool.
Man, this is ridiculous.
That went right up my crack. Berkeley has his sycophantic lackeys do all his deliveries. Well, we shall hit him where it hurts the most. Bring his mail order model business to its knees. Launch the Red Baron. Lieutenant, be careful, Carl. Only three delivery boys left.
Thank you.
goodbye, dude.